Ano yan? Work is almost over. Summer's getting closer. Good morning, mga Zoobs! Welcome back sa aming channel! Ayan, nandito kami ngayon sa kotse, mga Zoobs, dahil today is my dentist day. Papunta na kami dun ngayon. I actually forgot about it. Tapos nung nagising lang si Andy, pinaalala niya lang sa akin na kami ay aalis na. So eto na, nagmadali ako dahil we only had 1 hour to prepare and we made it. So ngayon, on the way na. And it's already 1 o'clock. Saktong-sakto lang yung dating namin doon. See you later, Doki. Nandito na kami. Si Mimi, oh. Namiss mo mag-jacket, Mimi? We are good. Hi, guys! Alam nyo, guys, ninja moves tayo today. Ninja moves tayo, guys, dahil tumakas na ako kay Mimi. Gusto niyang magpaligo kay Andy. Kasi hindi ko siya madadala dahil malamig. Tapos gusto niya palagi nagpapabuhat. Ayaw niya naglalakad. Susunduin ko na kasi si Aliyah ngayon. And ayun nga, gusto niya sanang sumama. At gusto ko rin sana siyang isama para makapaglaro siya sa playground. Pero hindi ko talaga kaya dahil bumibigat na siya. Nasasama ko lang siya kapag sinusundo namin ng kotse si Aliyah. Ito. Walking. Mamaya, guys, mag-gym lang tayo. And ano ba ngayon? Thursday. Maraming ganap pag Thursday. So we'll see kung ano yung gagawin natin today. For now, yun lang. Naglalakad na ako. BRB.
Have a look at this, guys!
Ano yan? What happened? Mimi, bakit may pupo? Pupo yan? Hi, guys! Tayo naman ngayon ay nasa labas ulit. Pero mag-gym na kasi ako. So, ayan na tayo. Malamig na sa labas, guys, kaya naka-jacket lang peg natin ngayon sa gym. Pero usually sa gym dito ay mainit, kaya huhubarin ko yan if ever mainit. And ang workout ko today ay back and chest. Tapos 1 hour incline cardio. Ayan na siya. Mukhang tahimik. Wala masyadong tao yata. Gusto ko yan, wala masyadong tao if ever. Kasi at least, nakapag-focus tayo sa ating pag-workout. Gym, guys. Eto na, pababa na. At nandiyan na sila Andy, sinundo ako. Kaya naman, let's do this. Ay, naka-live pala ako. Naka-live tayo sa Bigo Live. Whew. Having face off. Munti ko na maiwan tong ano ko eh. Tong Bigo phone ko. Wow! Amoy barbecue shot. Ang layo na tinakan niya. Sabi niya maglakad daw ako. Ang layo ng parking. Wala kasi parking dito. Puro mga yellow line. I'm walking na sa kotse. And mga 100 meters. Update ko kayo, guys, kung anong next namin now. Maybe uuwi. Kakain. naliligo or magpa-park. I don't know yet kung anong plano ni Andy, kung anong gusto niya, kung mag-gym na ba siya agad or matutulog or kakain kami. Update you. Ooh.
Beautiful day. 24 degrees. Oh, Mimi's run straight for the zip line. Wait long, babe. Wait for me, please. I'll bring it to you. So we came out here to Da Costa Reserve. Guys, you haven't been here. That's the one. Ganda, are you excited?
Yeah.
All right, let's go zip line.
Yay.
Bye. Yeah, so it turned out to be a pretty good day this morning. It was like really, really cool. Now it's 24, slight breeze. You got another one? Go! So we just got mum from the gym. Oh, oh, pagal, no? So Hanina, I don't know if I'm going to show it yet, but Mimi poo-pooed on the carpet. Yeah, you did. I asked her, Kanina, I said, because we didn't have any diapers left. They were all left in the car. So I said to her, well, you make sure you don't need to poo-poo, huh? And she said, I'm not. Goodbye. And then 10 seconds later, I can see a big log of poo on the carpet. So we have to wash the carpet now. Grabby.
You see me?
Mommy, see Lele.
Was Lele doing it?
Galing ni Lele, oh.
Oh, I'm getting dizzy already, babe.
You're not.
You, mommy.
Me?
Yeah.
You want me? Okay.
So high. Oh, look, oh, Lele knows how to go higher. You want to go higher?
Yeah.
Okay, see you.
Oh, ang galing.
Ang galing, Mimi. Come back. Come back.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, not like that. Yeah, sit down. Toink. Yeah, of course. Do it again. Not yet, babe. Hindi mo pa abot. Ayan. Ang galing! Hands muna, hands. Yan, hands muna. Hands first. Move the hands first. Oops! Heavy kasi. So, natuloy kami dito sa park, guys. Pagkatapos nito, siguro doon na lang ako kakain.
Kaya mo yan.
Yeah.
Kami lang ang tao dito. Ano ang kakainin ko ngayon? Salpika o adobo? What do you think, guys? Abangan ninyo kung anong kakainin ko sa kahit. Ayan, kumain tayo dito, guys, kila Ola kasi nagluto na naman siya ng sobra. So, pinakain kami. Mimi, dito! Maibit ka dyan. Titignan ko yung kanyang cucumber kasi sabi niya ang dami na daw bunga. Tignan natin kung gaano nakalalaki. Guys, tignan niyo oh. Oo, ponkan to, di ba tita? Oo tita, kita pa. Ay! Malaki na nga tita.
Ang dami ba doon?
Oo. Malalaki na nga, guys. Ah, saan? Mahihihinda ka yung bunga. At least madami yan, no? Ayan, o.
Ito, small tomato rin ito.
Mm-mm, ito, tomato. Ang dami rin bunga. Lele, yung kapatid mo, puntahan mo. Iniwan mo, eh.
Mimi, halika. Halika,
halika. Iiyak si Mimi. Tomato. Ako. Ganda ng garden nila dito, guys. Talagang pagka nagka-garden ako, hantayin ninyo kung gaano kaganda. Maglalagay ako ng malunggay, ng talong, cucumber, kalamansi. Eh, yung kalamansi, hindi tayo. Tita, pahingin kalamansi. Ang dami, oh.
What's up, guys? It's evening. It's time for leg day. We didn't show it earlier, but we went to Foodland. We had to pick up a few things. And what do we need to do? Oh, we need to get some diapers. Because, yeah, as I said earlier, Mimi pooed on the floor. It's because there was a lack of diapers in the house. And at the time, I just showered her. So I was waiting for Mummy to get home so that she could get diapers from the car, because we always have a spare in the car. And, yeah, Mum didn't make it home in time. Mimi did her thing, but I'll show you later. We actually changed the carpet, so we took the carpet out of the bedroom and now we put it into the lounge room. Other one we've cleaned, but we folded it up and we're probably gonna chuck it somewhere. So I don't know the process of this. I don't know if I have to get like a, you know, the regular rubbish man to pick it up, or I throw it, I bring it to the dump. I'm not sure, but if you're from Australia, please comment below where you can get rid of old carpet. It's not usable anymore. It's already been through the works over 1 year. But anyway, it's leg day and my energy level is actually all right. They were struggling, Karnina, but I think I had a nap. The reason why I think is because I was lying down while Mummy was in the gym, and yeah, Mimi didn't disturb me, but I sort of went in and out of remembering what was happening. So I thought maybe I snuck in like 10-15 minutes. So yeah, feeling good. So let's do it. All right, guys, so just killed a leg session. Oof. I went pretty heavy and I tried a few new things. I just was flicking through Instagram while I was gymming. I keep like a fitness section just for all my stuff. So yeah, I flicked through, found some new exercises and killed it. So time to eat.
Mga zoobs, nakita nyo naman yung ginawa ni Mimi kanina, no? Pero huwag kayong mag-alala. Ayan, nakita nyo naman. Pinalitan na namin ang aming carpet. Kasi nga, marami nang naganap doon. Marami ng mga pagkain, mga kung ano-ano, guys. Hindi ko na sasabihin. Tinapon na namin yung lumang carpet. Kaya lang naman niya yung nagawa, guys. Kasi we are potty training na si Mimi. So ngayon, tuwing wiwiwi siya, tinatanggal niya talaga yung suot niya para umupo dun sa toilet namin. Pero hindi niya pa kasi na-recognize kung kailan niya kailangan mag number 2. Hindi pa niya alam yon. Ang alam niya pala ngayon ay wiwi. Kaya siguro na rin siya hindi umabot doon kasi kakaligo lang niya eh. Siguro naisip niya, pag wiwi, pwede rin anytime. So, hindi ko rin alam paano siya nangyari. But, nangyayari naman yan sa mga bata. And, we are lucky na ang napwestuhan niya ay ang lumang carpet na talaga namang plano na namin palitan ni Andy. So, yun na yung sign namin para ma-let go yun. At para palitan na nga siya. So, ayan mga zoobs. It's quite an adventure talaga pag meron kang toddler. Kaya naman, Mimi? Okay lang yun. Wala naman yung problema. So mga zoobs, kung nakaka-relate kayo o nangyari din yan sa inyo o baka mas matindi pa yung nangyari, kwento niya naman sa amin. Kasi napaka-cute lang ng reaction din niya nung nangyari yun. Tinawanan niya lang din kami. Hi, bata nga naman. Ayan, mga zoobs, matutulog na ako. Gabi na ito, nakaliko na. At nakalagay na tayo ng mga kung anik-anik sa face. Tulog na rin yung mga bata. And it's just me and Andy. So, good night for now and see you tomorrow. Bye, mga zoobs!